And I don't know how many Welsh speakers there are. I reckon one third of you are Welsh speaking as your mother language. Just by looking at you, you know, I can tell. Anyway, this wonderful, wonderfully strong hymn, Rhyd and Groes. I've been so impressed with it. I've worked my way through it with the help of a dictionary, of course. And I think it ought to be better known. Unfortunately, it doesn't work so well in English. It's not strong enough. There aren't words powerful enough. So he's right when he says, it's the language of heaven. Yes, the language of heaven. Anyway, what I thought I'd do first of all is to play it right the way through with you seated and coming in through with me. And then, would you draw yourself up to your full height? I'll play it in an introduction and we'll sing it as it is there. All right? So, come first. One moment. Technical hitch. This organ has got four memories. I was on memory four, I need memory one.
Thank you.
I had my heart in my mouth. I could manage to play the pieces, at least I could before this evening. But I didn't know whether that hymn would work. It took me 4 hours with new software from on my computer to print that out. 4 hours. And I won't hesitate to not tell you what swear words there were.